I don't think ever any producer director can say that he was a problem on set. He was always positive.
Yeah.
All these years I've known him, the most relaxed person, very good actor, very, very, very nice person.
वो आते थे और बैठते थे, बड़ा अजीब सा होता था, केओस चल रहा है पूरे सेट पे, लोग भाग रहे हैं, लाइट और ये और वो फलाना, सौ चीजें चल रही होती थी, वो आते थे और बैठते थे, और सडनली देयर वाज दिस एनवेलोपिया ऑफ काम अराउंड यू.
वेरी पॉजिटिव पर्सन,
वेरी नाइस पर्सन.
Okay, since the subject is like it's based on real incidents, so how much liberty you have taken like to make it the movie? After all, movie is means entertainment. So do you have some entertainment action, like what kind of liberty you have taken to put some like commercial questions about it?
There is no sorry to disappoint you.
Yeah.
There is no kya wo dance kya item number. Yeah, the story is
इवन तो किसी ने सजेस्ट किया था कि पवन मल्होत्रा भले बुलाते क्यों नहीं है किसी को नचाने के,
बट डिडंट फील द नीड टू डू दैट. और कई बार क्या होता है कि आपको एक अच्छी कहानी सुनाई दे, वो भी अपने आप एंटरटेनमेंट होता है. ऑफ कोर्स एक कॉमेडी आप देखने जाते हो, एक किसी का प्लेट पर रखा हुआ है. एंटरटेनमेंट ऑलवेज डजंट मीन जब आप आनंद में लास्ट सीन में रोकर बाहर निकलते हो, वो एंटरटेनमेंट. आप कह सकते हैं कि पूरी फिल्म कॉमेडी थी, पर नहीं, इसमें कॉमेडी डालने की कोई कोशिश नहीं की गई.
हमने ऐसी कोशिश करी है कि हम व्यूअर को वो महसूस कराएं जो वहाँ पे लोगों को महसूस हुआ जब वो बैठे थे, निहत्थे, कुछ नहीं कर पा रहे थे. Sometimes you can't do anything, you feel helpless, you feel irritated. Sometimes it's whizzing past you, बहुत तेज़ी से निकला जा रहा है सब कुछ और आपको समझ नहीं आ रहा है क्या करूँ क्या ना करूँ, सिचुएशन ऐसी बन गई. तो हमने कोशिश किया है कि हम व्यूअर को उन इमोशंस के थ्रू लेके जाएं.
और रेप दिखाने का मतलब शिटिलेट करने के लिए नहीं, हमने बिल्कुल ये कोशिश नहीं की है, ना ही सोचा है कि रेप दिखा रहे हैं तो टिटिलेट करें, यू नो. उसमें किसी का कमीना पर निकल सकता है, आप देखने वाले को वो बुरा लगना चाहिए. और उसमें एज एन एक्टर और सेंसिटिव, अभी जो दिल्ली में हुआ था बस थ्री प्रपोजल्स के, बट I can't say yes for that because it is a very thin line of what you're going to show. You know, rape is not something. I'm a man, but I can understand. Rape is not something which is called mazak ki tarah. Even the women, those who say, "Arey, I was with him for 6 years and he raped." No, the person who's getting raped is something totally different, and you have to wear gloves and keep these kind of subjects. You know, ye aap itni easily nahi le sakte. और अगर हम टिटिलेट कहीं कर रहे हैं तो हम गलत हो गए. द आइडिया इंटेंशन इज नॉट टू टिटिलेट. द होल आइडिया इज जब आप देखें तो आप सोचें ये गलत. जैसे बैंडिट फिल्म में व्हेन यू सी दैट रेप एज अ मैन, माय हार्ट वेंट लाइक, अगर मुझे उस वक्त कोई लड़की छूटी थी तो मैं बोलता भाई इस वक्त, यू नो, दैट वाज नॉट टू टिटिलेट, दैट वाज टू मेक यू फील दैट दिस इज रॉन्ग.
Mrityunjay said that Rema Sen was reportedly traumatized after shooting for the rape scene. So how difficult was it personally to direct that scene?
Like I keep saying, it's my first movie, so everything is difficult. So a rape scene or somebody or a love making scene or somebody sitting and crying or laughing was equally difficult. You know, there are things you have to take care of in all sorts of shots and all sorts of scenes and all sorts of dialogues. And the rape scene was treated very differently, and we had thought a lot about it. We had discussed it with our actor, we had discussed it with our DOP, with our music director about how it's going to be portrayed on screen, because we wanted to do exactly what he said.
It's difficult for the male actor also.
Yeah,
if you're sensitive, it is difficult.
हम चाहते थे कि viewer उठ के खड़ा हो जाए कि ये क्या हरकत चल रही है, क्यों हो रही है. तो उसको it wasn't so difficult because everybody was very supportive, so I didn't really think about it in a very different way as any other scene, because mere liye sab kuch utna hi mushkil tha. Aap dekhenge ki shuru se aakhir tak, you know, koi bhi scene ho, pehla shot, aakhri shot, beech mein koi bhi ho, mere liye sab kuch utna hi mushkil tha. So I didn't really pay any special attention to something.
So you were not traumatized scene?
No, I was not traumatized. I was trying to tell a story. I was trying to tell a story of a lot of women. It said that Raima was traumatized, but she is portraying all the women of Bangladesh who were traumatized. So I think the report is pretty correct.
And he blocked the scene. He decided the moment that you put this side and you put on this side, this is the camera. He was quite clear about it.
But also, I think when he was traumatized, fact that why am I doing this?
That was during another scene, yeah. But
where you kind of feel that, oh my God, I'm doing the wrong thing. How can I even shoot something?
I just want to ask Tilotma ji, hi. Tell me about you, because you're since long, so just want to know about your character in this particular film.
Actually, the character I'm playing, her name is Deepika, and recently I said that there were 600,000 women. Deepika is one out of those women who was in the rape camp. And to answer your question about being traumatized, I don't think any of us can ever be traumatized. Because what the women have gone through, I can't even imagine going through. I'm just an actor. And I know that at the end of the day, I'm just an actor who's trying my best to play a character with that much authenticity. But I will not take on any more, than that. Because, and when Mitunjay offered me the part, I was not worried that, I'm going to be so traumatized playing a woman who's raped. It's a film. There's an action, he calls cut, we get our check, we go home. So what was the challenging part of it for me was doing it with authenticity. Doing it on behalf of the number of women who've gone through that kind of pain and atrocity, of which I can't even understand one fraction of. So when a director trusts me with portraying a character like that. For me, the biggest challenge is to respond to that trust with as much honesty as I can and not make it a travesty of somebody's tragedy. And that is what I was really scared of. I don't want to make a mockery of what those women went through, but approach it with as much sensitivity as I can. And whether it's or not, that you have to see.
I think that's one thing that all of us were scared of. Like, that we don't do injustice to the story and to the victims. We want it to be as true as possible.
And in many ways, there weren't victims. You see Vitika's character, who, like many other women, have been raped. And yet, she, as you watch the film, you realize that despite going through that horrendous kind of violence, repeated violence, she still had the will to fight for the freedom of Bangladesh. Can our generation even imagine coming together to fight for anything without going through anything like rape? Forget rape, just in this heat. You know, can we think that we all come together and fight for a common cause? We don't. Why? Because we have nothing in common that we can agree upon, you know? So for me, it was so humbling to play, to try my best, to play a character who had that heart and had the desire for freedom and had the desire to tell her story despite going through what she went through. You can take a leaf out of that book. I took a leaf out of that book to stop whining about the problems, and do something about something that I care for. But everyone will take their own meanings from the film depending on where they're coming from.
And film is not only about rape. There is so many. It's not only rape. There are so many. They're fighting for the land. They're fighting to save their culture. एक सलीम नगर में एक बहुत अच्छी लाइन थी सलीम नगर में मतलब कि पहले इंडिया डिवाइड हुआ था 47 में ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ रिलीजन नाउ दिस काइंड ऑफ सेम कंट्री इस बार मुसलमान मुसलमान को जाकर मारा तो ऐसा नहीं होता है कि दोनों द कल्चर्स वर डिफरेंट बांग्लादेश वर डिफरेंट द वेस्ट पाकिस्तान वाज डिफरेंट द ओनली थिंग कॉमन वाज दे वर फॉलोइंग द सेम रिलीजन बट इट डजंट वर्क लाइक दैट इफ यू रियली सी द होल वर्ल्ड सो देयर आर फ्यू इस तरह की कहानियों में सिर्फ सीधा नहीं होता एज एन ऑडियंस यू हैव टू सी द देयर्स इन दीस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स हैपनिंग
बट सेड द मूवी हैज बीन मेड ओनली फॉर द क्लासेस आई सेड ओनली फॉर द मार्केट व्हाट इज द
ये कौन डिसाइड करेगा आपको किसने बोला कि बीए पास करने की आवाज पास हो गया एक आदमी जो इट्स अ फिल्म फॉर एवरीवन
आप अपने आप को मानते हैं कि मासेस में मानते हैं?
मासेस
Something we have gone through a lot.
The main issue happens because of these segregations that are classes, the masses, the actors.
Also, there's another huge divide which is an outsider and Bollywood. So it's even harder for an outsider and an independent producer to release a film like this. But I think on Friday you will see that we've managed to fight Bollywood, and I think we're getting a good release for our film.
Actually, I'm really